Hello everyone, this is Dreas, and today we are jumping back into Days Gone. Let's have a look at our map and see, yes, on Herod's birthday, I'm gonna go do this mission right here. Let's see if we can't unlock a little bit more progress into that little quest line. We're good on gas on our bike. It was at 99%. We'll probably get out of town and we'll get some radio chatter from the camp wanting us to do something. Usually the way it works. Uh-oh.
Renegade Patrol, goddammit.
Deke, you gotta hurry.
Ricky, what's going on?
That guy we've been looking for, Eric Lynch, who murdered Camel and Reed at the farm.
The Lynch man. Son of a bitch. You know where he is?
Yes, he's on the North Shore at the old boat launch. Skizzo wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
I've got to hurry, huh? I kind of honestly beg to differ.
Okay, I'll stop by. St. John out.
Just a little needy, ain't they?
Deke, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Wow, when it rains, it pours when it comes to these jobs, I guess. Oh my God.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, I mean, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Okay, yeah, I get it.
I need the area secured now.
And this time, I need you to plant one of those trackers on their helo. Their chopper.
I know what a helo is.
Let me know when it's clear.
And you better have something for me.
I got someone I trust working on it. We'll know soon enough. Okay, we're ready to upload the data as soon as you're close. O'Brien out.
So what the hell are you boys doing here, huh? Think you'd get stopped and fill up at the old Peltro gas station.
LZ secure?
In case you didn't see, a sign says gas low. But nah, I'm guessing you guys don't got that problem, do you? Okay, I gotta place a tracker on that chopper. Come on, guys, just gotta clear out. Can't let him see me.
You doing all right?
What the hell are we doing out here anyway? What you're told. Now shut it.
Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt.
Oh, really? Come on.
Sites, including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt, you know.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Yes.
Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist," and the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort. Some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete.
Yeah.
The Bible? Now they're reciting Bible verses. That must be nice. Flying all over hell and gone and finding time to read. Jesus, I'm Ryan. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one of them spots me.
Well, I gotta leave now, huh? Hey, now, which of these 50 billion missions am I gonna do next?
Ryan, are you there?
I can't talk right now. I'll be on this channel later. Out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. I'm getting tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien. Sounds like Gag. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, a little amputee over there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addy said. Man, it fucking sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand gets gummed up, you flex it, and... Anyway, I gotta get going. Skizzle's got me on farm duty. I'm gonna see if I can pay off these damn pain meds that Addy has me on. Later.
Later.
Deke, this is Cope. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey. Yeah, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Nah, that's having some mouse issues with the game. Larry got them sorted. I had to reload it. To get my mouse to work. What's going on over there? Why are they all piled around that thing? Oh hell. Got a tree down.
My day a lot more complicated, but okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Well, how much ammo left do I? Is he still here? Yeah, guess so. He's gonna get on his bike and start running, ain't he?
Is it?
Well, he may not be here. Needs functioning bike nearby. Oh, I guess I gotta drive up in my bike. Mouse is still working. It's like the sensitivity is off. Had to adjust it. Holy shit.
Thank you.
Oh shit! Well, he just turns around real easy, doesn't he? Oh shit, I'm out of ammo? Wonderful. How do I stop you now? Like that? Shooting me. Is that an option? Not for me, evidently. Guess that's how you do it without ammo.
Why is the camp not feeding you well enough?
Fuck you! Thought you just killed a couple guys right off with our shit? Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right? Get off of me, you son of a bitch! Hey, listen to me. Rick is gonna send some men for you. You tell them where you stash the seeds. Maybe they'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Okay, man, suit yourself.
Hey, Ricky, I got him, and I'll send you his position. Send someone out here to pick him up.
Send me some ammo, too.
And I know that. Don't leave me here.
No, I didn't see him.
All right. We'll bring him in. Lost Lake out.
That's right here by a little feeding spot, too. Well, I bet I messed my bike up.
I can fix this. It should work.
Let's see who's next. Looks like it's back to Iron Mike. Or ride north with Ricky. Ride north with Ricky. How much gas have we got? Can we make it? It's Iron Mike's farm. Do I have enough to go there? There's a gas pump right by it. We'll see. That gas pump right down here. Go ahead and heal up too. Something tells me going to get gas won't be as simple as just driving up here and getting gas. Especially when you got these little assholes sitting over here waiting to ambush somebody, maybe? Are you good guys or bad guys? think they may be good guys. Hope so.
I need fuel.
Nope. Are you shitting me? I'm a fucking light machine gun. God, I should have been diving for cover and shit. I don't know how you guys lived through that point blank. I do have ammo on my bike, but kind of hoping to find some. Kind of wonder if I should go check out his job first. See what Copeland's got going on.
Send some men to go out and get him.
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell them where the seeds were.
So weird. Yeah, I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
Yeah, I know. See you, Ricky.
St. John. I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
All right. Let's go over here and get some gas. Maybe buy some ammo while we're here too.
How's life?
Oh, we ain't got a lot of money in this area.
Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. Look me up if you need anything else. See you around, Deke.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon.
That'll last you. That all you need?
No, I need pistol ammo too.
Anything else I can get for you? One upgrade coming up.
Suppression.
I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good.
Med kit now.
Alright.
We'll hold off on that. I'll end up finding them anyway.
Stop by anytime.
Deacon, hey.
Coming through.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Oh, really? Yeah, I thought I could just drive through it.
Deke, heard you tracked down Eric Lynch.
Oh, yeah, Mike. I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing the man. We're gonna have a trial. You'll get a chance to tell his side of it.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, too bad Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
Now it's when the sniper rifle would have been nice. Something with a scope.
What's up? Hey, Cope. The man he killed. Who was it?
Young kid. Hey, everyone called him Gopher. No one were hitting Cope. Never knew his real name.
We're almost out of food, man.
Gopher. How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
What? You know how many men he's got?
No reason.
Yeah. If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Wonder how many's up here, just those two. Not more than two.
Something's here.
Nobody's gonna be worried about that dead body.
Come on.
Guess they saw me. We'll find out in a minute if they start shooting at me. This other guy, isn't he up here as well?
Yeah, keep on running around.
Well, you're. Thank you. Guess I should have took that off a little bit earlier. Got wolves. Can y'all get up here? Are y'all that intelligent? No, 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 no. I'm sure if there's a way up here, they'll freaking find it. They'll come back just as soon as they climb down. How much you want to bet? We got something over here, don't we? Oh, this guy. And the first guy I took out. I didn't loot him, did I? Alright, let's head back to Copeland. Or do we even need to head back there?
Oh. You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you do.
Let's travel back here and refuel. Use your bandana, asshole.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. If you got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
I don't think unlocked anything for the bike though.
The gun trade going. You looking for something?
Yeah, I don't think so. How much they want for that? I guess I could go ahead and buy that.
Cool. Need anything else?
For now. Oh, better tires. Nicer looking ones too. Ain't no difference in them though. Traction wise. Oh well.
Good choice, man. Good choice.
We'll get them.
All right.
All right. Well, we're going to leave this episode here. And I appreciate everybody watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.